You can add a shortcut on the lock screen Samsung Galaxy S4, but shortcuts can only be done if you choose the lock screen swipe. To change lock screen, go to lock screen settings. Scroll the screen. Tap settings icon. Tap my device. Tap lock screen. Tap screen lock. Enter password or pattern. Select swipe. Tap shortcuts. And when you lock screen camera, shortcut will be seen below. Or you can select custom. And when you lock screen, shortcut will be seen below. Thank you for watching.